Hello YouTube, I got some really cool things in the mail. Let's have a look what I got. A few weeks ago there came Amazon box in the mail, and that's not really a strange thing around here, but I didn't order anything, and actually it came from Germany, but it was not because it was an Amazon order, because this guy came and delivered it. Actually, that's not totally true, but hey, Brixenville, how are you? Hey, Mama's Bricks, I'm doing great because I have 3,000 subscribers on YouTube. Hey, isn't that fantastic? So, congratulations on that. That's so great. And at the end of April, exactly the 23rd of April, he reached the 3,000 subscriber mark, and that's fantastic. Congratulations again. And really cool thing was, he did a video, and he sent out some questions to win a prize. And Mama's Bricks, actually, you won. No, serious. Oh my. Oh, I won. Yay. So, that's what's in the package. He announced the winner at May 1st, and a couple of days later this arrived in the mail. And let's see how cool this is. This is a new Brixenville postcard. I have the other one. It said Brixenville 2.1 or something. And you can see the beach here. So definitely a good holiday destination to go here. You might bump into some strange animals or some pollution in the ocean, but hey, yeah, there's always lots of fun things to do. Well, he says, hi Melissa, congratulations once again. I wish you a lot of fun with your new sets. Best wishes, Stefan. So it is really cool. Now I have a second postcard from Brixenville. My sick fix over there as well. So she's been watching around and doing things. So let's have a look what I won. I won the police car set. And the ice cream truck set. Hold on. Let's get rid of the box. I don't have many streets. So I haven't thought of buying this one. But I have thought about this one a lot, actually. It's been on my wish list for ages, and every time I think, well, no, it's another car. Well, there are some great parts in it, so I really like that, but then it's a big sticker. More trucks. Do I need more food trucks? There are already so many food trucks. So it's been on my wish list for ages, and I've been, well, ignoring this one for a while. And of course, when it left the stores and there wasn't any left, I thought, oh, maybe I should have bought it. Well, now I have it. So now, thank you very well, Brixenville. Now there is going to be there's going to be an ice cream truck, another one, a bigger one in the city. So that's fantastic. And hey, maybe some cops might get in handy. You never know in a city like Wing City. The next envelope, actually. The envelope doesn't really come from where the sick fix from. But I'll explain to you. The sick fix in this envelope comes from Australia. And because around the same time my good friend Sabadak and I were planning to send a sick fig to her, I said, oh, maybe we can do that together. That's cheaper in sending it, and especially for her, because then she can send two sick figs to one address. In Australia, the postage at the moment is ridiculously high. So, thank you so much for welcoming me, hold on, better interview, welcoming me to your wonderful city, your fellow AFL friend Jen from Jen's Lego. you definitely should go and follow her on Instagram. Of course, I'll give you the link to the Instagram and the YouTube channel of Brixenville as well. I don't think Jen does do much on YouTube. And this is her sick fic. Hold on for a sec. So this is Jen Siegfried, all the way from Australia. Hello Jen, welcome to Wing City. How was your trip? Hello Mama's Bricks, nice to meet you. Well, I had a great trip. It took a while, but yeah, all the way from Sea Haven, that's a long way to get to here. Well, let's have some fun here. Come on, I'll show you this around the city. There was someone who needed to wait a while for this video, for Jen to arrive and for me making something. Well, let me introduce to you the clone of Captain Mutant. He came with a special mock, and with a great letter, of course. I'll read it to you. Hello, Mama's Bricks. I hope my clone found his way safely to you. Carefully remove the protective chrysonite seal. Sorry, my English is not good with not very common words, probably. He comes with his official classic space fleet regulation casual jacket and trousers, and his special classic space fleet regulation cup. Make sure you keep it constantly filled with hot chocolate, probably with whipped cream and marshmallows. You'll be needing a constant supply, lest you want him to start eating other minifigures. Oh no, that's not a great idea. With a great mutant clone comes a great mutant responsibility. I hope he has fun adventures with you. Just so you know, he's very inquisitive and might wander around, being a fresh new clone. He's very curious about everything and may put his tentacles everywhere. Also a keen yet mechanic, so don't let him build spaceships, space vehicles, or even space habitats unsupervised. All the best, Captain Mutant, the tentacle one. So you should definitely check out his channel. Here there's a photograph of him. Mama's Bricks is also into space now, so she's in Space Town, the outer post, and you should definitely check out the video Captain Mutant made for my arrival, because it is so nice, a really good welcome. And well, let's give him a good welcome. Hello Captain Mutant clone. I read that you need some chocolate milk. Well, we can arrange that. Let's have a look. Or we can find something in Wing City. Well, there is a chocolate milk bar in Wing City, so that's great. Normally, in winter, they are really busy. But nowadays, just the really chocoholics will visit. Because it's summer here. Also, let's have a look. I didn't finish the building, so I had to do that first. Well, this guy over here is probably a chocoholic, but she doesn't mind to serve him. Although it looks like he is hitting on her a little bit. He finally tries after all those months. While the guy drinks his chocolate milk, Mama's Bricks and Captain Mutant clone are on their way. Well, Here it is. I can help you fill your mug here. Hello, Mama's Bricks. What can I do for you today?
Well, I brought a very special someone with me, and you need to fill his cup on my cast.
Ew, ooh, look, who's that?
Well, he's from outer space. Let's call him an alien. And he loves chocolate milk, so he will love your bar.
Okay, well, I can help you with that. I think. Well, there you go. Have a nice slurp or anything. Well, thank you.
You'll definitely going to see him more often around here.
Oh, okay.
Well, let her recover from the shock, and I'll probably give her a phone call that she might give you a subscription for a long life refill as much as you need. That might be a little bit expensive, but I'll definitely going to figure something out. Well, cheers on your new hot cocoa. So, that was quick. I might try to get in again. I think you'll do fine here. Well, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like it, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. That would be very awesome. If you would like to trade your sick fic, reach out to me on email or in the comments below, or find me on Instagram, and we'll arrange a trade. So this was my mail video for this time, and see you the next time. Bye bye.